a boy who disappeared 6 days ago was found by a local resident. It was discovered in an abandoned hut outside the city, near the park. According to the boy, he was kidnapped by a man dressed as a clown when he was on the holiday. On a holiday with his father. Walk, name JJ, 10 years old, 51 inches, average build, gray eyes, huh? It's back into this, 23 years ago, bruh. Okay, bitch, okay, bitch. Ethan, my dear son, we will be together soon. Look around the house. There's a missing child in the park nearby. You need to do something. Accept it. Is there anybody home? Here for a long time. It's that same book. The last thing I can do is ask for your help. Help me get me back. Get them back. I'm taking a look out. I'm only making it worse. It came to me, but not the same as before. Angry. I need to fix everything. Nimbotep? Thank you.
Oh, you fucking bitch.
Culprit in the accident in Highway 58 testified, I definitely saw that. The girl ran out into the road to pick up her toy. I wanted to get out from the collision. Culprit was intoxicated and does not remember what happened after an accident. I recalled it as a result of that accident. Car caught fire, a woman and a child could not get out of the car. Okay, bye bye. Wow, you fucking bitch. Police sergeant was sent to check the crap out. Owns the park and blah blah Emma hasn't started from Bailey yet. I need to replace them with hopes. Fucking voodoo doll, bro. Jonathan. Friends and didn't warn you he'll be back soon. Your neighbor Phil.
Get out of my house!
I wasn't even in your house, bitch. Fucking badger. Special edition? Okay, we in it? Need to find the missing piece. A cub? stay in the park. You wanted to go to the ride. But we agreed to do it after the picnic.
It's the bear!
Again? It's a fucking deer. Go play with it. They're fucking moving, huh? Wait. One, four, 14, 08, 14, 08. Another fucking key, bro? It's the devil. I gotta check to see if these shits look pretty good at least. That don't look bad. I'm gonna do another one. All right. I'm not gonna lie, this shit looks fucking dope as fuck.
Thank you.
I mean, the bitch was telling me. Fuck you, bitch. Lever. It's a lever. A lever. What the fuck? I think oh shit, that's too much. The golden ink is a virtual world created from the memories of and actions of a certain person, and we also analyze what he is afraid of in order to use it in the future. The next stage is putting a person's mind into a virtual world so he thinks that everything he is seeing around him is real. Then we connect to the consciousness of a person and try to find out what secrets he keeps. In our egg, we have created a space for maniacs? The fuck did it say? Maniacs? Some bullshit. Communication with Ernie has been interrupted. He no longer gets in touch. Okay. Henry got beyond the gold egg. And that's the cop, right? Only Maniac knows where he is now. I think that's... we need a person who has already been in this place in reality. He himself will not... will call in Jonathan. Wait, what? What? Okay. Be careful. Evil knows where to look for you. Okay. Oh, Jonathan. Oh, another camera, bro. Video camera. Oh, no. Okay. Crowbar? Thank you. god, bro. Oh, I don't think you can see it. Can you see it? Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh. I gotta go back to the bathroom. Barely fucking see, bro. Any presents, please let us go home. We are very scared. My brother Jonathan. Thank you. Seems strange to me. His name is Will. Family decided to acquire to it. His wife and child die. After that, he moved into an apartment in your house. I don't think you should talk to him, your brother Jonathan. Oh, okay. Fuck, gotta go back outside. What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Fucking Christ, bro. Thank you. Saw that hand. I came home to school. My mom was in bad mood. I had to sit in the basement again. Jonathan. Phil, my son, me and dad wanted to go help you so much. We moved into a new home in the hope that everything will change, but you'll possess you, and we don't know how to deal with it. Terrible things begin to happen, killing birds and animals. It wasn't your fault. You were held hostage by a monster. I wanted to get rid of him. Okay. To trust and can harm others. Enter into. Be careful not to come into contact with them. If you suspect anything, call the local police. I swear I just heard our door open. Fucking keys, bro. Thank you. Okay, they're gonna be posted up there. Yep, some lockpicks. The keys. Find a pick. I didn't even crowbar. After my parents were taken away, I ended up in an orphanage. There I found friends, and it seemed I became happy. The monster that lived in me calmed down and stopped appearing. I wanted to find a family that would accept me for who I really was. A normal boy. No clue what the fuck that is. I mean, it's not sharp. Not sharp at all. But a knife has a wing bat? She don't play a fool, no. Okay. Did I fuck up, bro? I think I fucked up, dude. Thank you. go upstairs? Okay. Alright. But where's that bone cutter at, bro? My mother punished me and locked me in my room. After you left, Dad, she started treating me badly. It looks like an attic. I didn't see nothing up there. Here we go. Oh my fucking god. I did my best to get my parents to admit to the psychiatric clinic with diagnosed with schizophrenia in a dangerous form because they also harm their children. Shit. Yep. Steve and Nancy. We returned to our house, but others lived there. I needed to get rid of them and get my life back. They had each cow. He looked so much like my Phil. With him, we can start. What? What? We returned to our house, but others lived there. I needed to get rid of them and get my life back. They had a child. He looks so much like Phil. With him, we can start all over again. Little Peter, we are your new mom and dad. I will. Thank you. Oh my fucking god, dude. That one fucking got me good. Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck.
No more, no more.
Oh my fucking god, I'm getting easier to be scared now. Oh my god. Oh my god. I got chills, I'm multiplying. Someone's porno. You think it's funny, bitch? You think it's funny, bitch? There you go. Fuck it.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Count. about like that. I need to help Phil after that accident. Phil asked me to help him get family back. He tried many times, but it didn't work out. Phil only got worse. I was left alone. I decided that if we couldn't get his real family back, then I could find a new one. While I was thinking about it, I remember our house where we were together and decided to take a look at it. When I got home, I saw a baby Phil could take up. I tried to convince Phil to go to the Father's Day celebration on Sunday, saying that your life would change there, but he refused. Then I went there myself wearing my favorite outfit.
I wanted to amuse the children.
And then my father was a child. That boy from our house, he came back to your father. I made sure.
Fuck. So, okay, Jonathan, blah, 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 wait, Monarch Queen, then you must understand that you are evil. You made your parents monsters. They killed Peter's parents because of you, and much as JJ. Okay, JJ's Jonathan, which is the neighbor of Phil, which is Phil's parents is crazy, and they thought another child named Peter. Right? So, JJ is Jonathan. Wait, bitch, I'm trying to figure this out. Okay, look, bitch, listen. Listen, bitch. Okay? So, JJ is Jonathan. Jonathan is the little brother of Emma. And Emma's neighbor is Phil. And Phil was abused by his parents, who were schizophrenic. They were put away in the hospital, but when they were released, I'm guessing, they went back home, and when they returned to the house, there was a family there, and they had a little kid named Peter, which they killed Peter's parents to take place of Mama and Dada. Yeah? Is that what I'm getting? And now JJ's missing, and Phil, which is me right now, right? I'm Phil right now? Am I Phil? I think I'm Phil. Came back looking for JJ, right? Who is Jonathan, who is the little brother of Emma. Just kidding. I think I got it right. Okay. 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 School. My mom was in a bad mood. I already. Okay, that's it. Oh, I'm back. Take that back. This is a letter I sent to Emma. Wait. Your brother Jonathan. Oh, I was Jonathan.
I'm Jonathan. Oh my god. But I'll take it anyways. Oh, what the fuck, what the fuck, what the fuck, what the fuck, what the fuck. Oh, you fucking bitch. Oh, you fucking bitch. It's okay. It's okay, lady bitch. This okay, a grinder. Oh, you fucking bitch. All the kids are gonna be in this bitch, huh?
Okay.
Yeah. You. We'll play a little later on tonight.
Come all the way back down there now.
Continue this shit. We're at the carnival. And stick around, cause we'll probably. Let's see. Yeah, I think we're at the carnival already. Yeah, we'll see how we get in there a little later. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna stop it there. We're gonna continue on later on tonight. Maybe upload another one tomorrow. We'll see. Catch you guys on the next one. Deuce.